I came to the company with a background in human behavioral pharmacology, hit the ground running, started our abuse liability testing program. Once that program was really sort of up and running, I moved on to some other things. And I'd like to say I've touched just about every type of human research here at Altria now. I'm currently the director of in-market research and advocacy within our population sciences department. We provide support for a number of different initiatives for the company. We, for example, provide the scientific support for all of our underage prevention strategies and our cessation support strategies. Most of our work is really geared towards creating the conditions for harm reduction. We're working towards underage prevention on one side of the equation, and we're working towards cessation on the other side of the equation. And in the middle, we're working towards making sure that we're advocating for ensuring that the environment for reduced harm tobacco products is really ripe for us. We're marching towards a smoke-free future. That is the ultimate goal. In order to get there, we need to have a symphony of things happen, right? So we need to make sure that youth, underage individuals, aren't picking up products and using them and becoming addicted. We also need to make sure that for folks that do want to quit using tobacco, that they have the resources, the means to do so, and the ability to do so. But we also need to make sure that for folks who do want to continue to use tobacco, that they have those reduced harm options available to them, and that we can get them to move away from combusted products, which is really where the source of the harm is. But just know that the work is going in, and you know, we're all very passionate about it too. We don't want anyone left behind.